Announcing Cingular, the wireless company that believes in the value of self-expression.